Hello there, this is Pastor Paul. This is coronavirus video number two. I just want to let you know that with President Trump's recommendation the other day from his administration that we keep our groups down to 10 or below, we want to once again be good citizens and respect what those who theoretically know what's going on, that we want to respect what they are telling us. And so as of now, we are going to live stream only. We are not going to have in-person worship. Please share this information, share the videos, share the live stream with your friends, because there are people in our world that do not have access. But I will be here beginning Wednesday evening with music. We will have music on Wednesday evening for worship. We will have music on Saturday evening. We are going to live stream one service on the weekend. That will be on Saturday. But we are going to rotate it, alternate it from contemporary worship on Saturday to traditional worship on Saturday. You can still live stream either one of them the following day, but it doesn't make sense for me to stand in a camera, in front of a camera, three different times. So we're going to one service, but it will alternate between contemporary and traditional. So that will begin this weekend with live streaming. We want to be helpful to you. If you have any needs, if you know of someone in need, or if you can help someone in need, please let us know. We want to be available for our community. Once again, God is in control. He's got this. We don't have to worry about it. Let's not panic, but let's also be smart. Let's be wise and abide by what our authorities who God has placed over us, those who know about the virus, are recommending to us. And let's not panic. Understand that God is in control, and we will move forward. We'll get through this, and I'll look forward to that day when we're all back in this sanctuary. It won't be just me. We'll all be back, and we can have handshakes and hugs and all those good things. But until then, be smart, be safe, and God bless. If you have any questions, please give us a call here at church. Goodbye.